First tonight, Austin police are looking for a suspect accused of stabbing someone on East 7th Street, right by the Austin Resource Center for the Homeless, or ARCH. Austin Travis County EMS tells us a man in his 20s is at Delcy Medical Center with critical injuries.